Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. End of the world. Putin's rise is sign of apocalypse, says Christian conspiracy. The end of the world is upon us, according to a Christian who believes the signs are there to suggest the apocalypse is near. Christian author Joel Rosenberg said there are a plethora of signs available which he believes makes clear we are living in the end times. Mr. Rosenberg, who appeared on internet chat show Pure Talk to promote his new book The Kremlin Conspiracy, says two world wars, the rebirth of Israel and global chaos are the main signs the end is nigh. The conspiracy theorist does point out the Bible instructs Christians not to date set on the apocalypse, but the holy text does say there will be signs. Mr. Rosenberg said, "I don't know when, I don't have a date, but if you look at all the prophecies, one wonders. You see a lot of global chaos. More Christians have been slaughtered in the last century than at any other time in human history, and that's saying something, because we've been often slaughtered." Mr. Rosenberg also points to the text in Ezekiel which refers to the Gog of the land of Magog, which are supposedly God's enemies who will wage war at the end of the world. He believes the Gog is none other than Vladimir Putin. Mr. Rosenberg continues, "The one day, future evil leader of Russia is going to form an alliance with Iran, Turkey, and some other hostile countries to come and surround and attack Israel in the last days. Vladimir Putin is more dangerous to the United States and our way of life than radical Islam. And I don't think most Americans process it that way." However, Mr. Rosenberg does acknowledge, as he is not allowed to date set according to his religion, these events could still be hundreds of years away. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.